evening, everyone. Welcome to Smalls. How are we doing tonight? Excellent. Thank you all very much for coming out tonight and continuing to support live music. It really means a lot to us, and thank you for those who are tuned in from home. Please help me welcome the band to the stage tonight. On the drums, put your hands together for Joe Perry. On the organ, we have Kyle Kohler. On the vibraphone, we have Monte Croft. And leading our quartets tonight on the guitar is Ed Cherry.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. I should say something. Welcome.
Thank you.
Welcome. Thank you for coming out and hanging with us tonight at Small's Jazz Club. And you on the internet out there, thank you for tuning in. And how about Monty Croft on the vibraphone? Joe Perry on the drums. Kyle Kohler on the organ. And, yours truly, Ed Cherry on the guitar. Thank you. Well, we just played In a Sentimental Mood by Duke Ellington. It's one of my favorite tunes to play. And I don't remember what we did before. Let me see. Peace by Horace Silver. And the first tune we played was Grant Green, Green Jeans, one of my favorite guitarists, jazz guitarists on the planet. Grant Green, Green Jeans. And now we're going to play one of my songs. Woo! That is on our latest recording. Are we there yet? And it's called Jean Pauline, written for two of my daughters, Alyssa Jean and Shannon Pauline. They were little babies. And now we're gonna play that song for you, and we hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, let's give a big round of applause for Ed Cherry. Monte Croc on the vibraphone. Kyle Kohler on the organ. Joe Carey on the drums. Thank you for coming out tonight, and thank you for those who joined us from home. We do have another set starting at 9 o'clock. If you feel like sticking around for that, it'll cost you one more drink. If you're not sticking around, please close your tabs, get home safe. Let's give it up one more time for the Ed Cherry Quartet.
Thank you. season.
Thank you.
Wow, c'est trop bon. Ah, c'est pas la vie.
Oh, good evening, Smalls.
Good evening.
Oh, thank you. How are we doing tonight? Thank you all very much for coming out tonight and continuing to support live music. It really means a lot to us, and thank you for those who are tuned in from home. Please help me welcome the band to the stage tonight on the drums, switching hands together for Joe Perry. On the organ tonight, we have Kyle Kohler. On the vibraphone, please give a big round of applause for Monte Croft. And leading our quartet tonight on the guitar is Ed Cherry.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Monty Croft. The great Monty Croft. How about the great Kyle Kohler? And the great Joe Perry on the drum. And Cherry on the guitar. Thank you.
Thank you.
Joe Perry on the drums. Thank you. Joe Perry on the drums. Woo! Thank you for hanging out with us tonight. Thank you so much. Thanks, Smalls, for having us here again. We hope to see you again real soon. Thank you.
Well, thank you very much, everyone, for coming out tonight, and thank you for those who joined us from home. We do have another set of music starting at 10:30 with the Thomas Linger Trio. Quartet. My brain doesn't work that great sometimes. So if you want to stick around, it'll cost you one more drink. If you're not sticking around, please close any tabs, get on safe. But let's give it up one last time for the Ed Cherry Quartet.
Thank you. Becky. I'm just gonna find a spot to throw it in.
Steps.
Yeah. A lot of steps.
Okay.